This is an example of the great scale sung without darkening vowels, as referred to in chapter 16.
Ah.